So, what do you think about the front lace wig that my friend on YouTube sent me? And I was so excited to put it on that I didn't get a chance to do the actual review. But I will come back and do the actual review. And the rest of the front lace wigs that she sent me, as soon as I get a chance, I will be doing a video on those wigs that were sent to me from my friend on YouTube. So, anyway, I just wanted to come at you guys and just to let you see what it's looking like. It's red. Yeah, red. And I love red. I love every color. I told you that. Every color. I like. Hey, each his own, right? But I love this right here. I love this. Woo, I love this. Say, nah. Yeah, I love this. So what you think? Okay. Well, whatever. But I appreciate your thoughts. Thumbs this video up if you like this front lace wig. And the name of it is, let me get the name of it. So I might as well go ahead and tell you the name. Okay. The name of it is Natrual Yaki, 18 inches. And it says Natrual Yaki Series. I don't see a, well, it's DR30. DR30. And it's by Natrual Yaki. And it's by, well, it's by Outre. But the name of the wig is Natrual Yaki. So, I wanted to show this to you guys. So, it's a different color, of course. But, that's the color that came on the package. So, like I said, my friend sent this to me. And I'm so still overwhelmed and still very appreciative. Because like I told you guys in my other video, honey, people don't have to do nothing for you. And for her doing this for me, I'm so very grateful. When I tell you I'm grateful, I'm grateful. I appreciate it. I thank you. Yes, I do. Hey, I'm getting everywhere. Whoop. Can't show you my outfit. But it's a black and white skirt. Nothing fancy. But I love this hair. And it's just so bouncy. It's just so bouncy. Can you guys see that? So, anyway, I'm out of here. Got a chance to do this video today. So, woo! So, I'm out of here and I'll talk to you guys later. So, you know who it is. It's your girl. I'm out. I thought I was out. I'm pushing a button. It won't.